fishing continues to change year after year, and I mean, you're seeing a lot of guys throwing a lot of smaller, finessier style baits, and this 5-16-10 is a medium action rod that's designed specifically for throwing, you know, shaky head style baits, finesse jigs, things of that nature. Anything you want to get finessey with a casting rod instead of a spinning rod, be sure and check out the 5-16-10.